Hi friends, my name is Rahul Chavada. I'm a medical student. I'm studying in District Homeopathic Medical College in Ratlam. I'm coming from Gujarat state, from Nadia city, for BHMS course here. I have made a song on homeopathy, so by myself, so please listen and watch.
Homeopathy,
which is best in the world, people you know about the word
homeopathy.
Today is the special day. Today is the special day. People are you know about this? People are you know about this? Today is the 10th April. Today is the 10th April. Yeah, on this day, the father of homeopathy, Dr. Christian Friedrich Samuel Hahnemann, was born. His father's name was Gottfried Christian. His mother's name was Johanna Christiana. So we are celebrating today.
Dr. Hahnemann Day. Dr. Hahnemann Day. Dr. Hahnemann Day.
Yeah. When he was 12 years old, he joined town school. When he was 12 years old, he joined town school and was belonging to middle class family. He translated Prince Matrimedica in 1790 from English to German. He knew a dozen of languages. First, he was allopathic doctor. He found that the patients are suffering from unbearable pains, much more troubles and other diseases. So found a way to just one on allopathy ever.
Homeopathy. Homeopathy.
Which is best in the world, people you know about ever.
Homeopathy.
Which is best in the world, people you know about ever.
Homeopathy.
In the homeopathy, a disease never suffers like other pathies. This pathy completely cured the symptoms and disease properly. It isn't harmful if it takes a lesser or diseases or medicines. Homeopathy depends on the law of similar syringer. It means thanks to your like so proud homeopathy. Just a phone on lily pathy.
Homeopathy. Homeopathy,
which is best in the world, people you know about ever.
Homeopathy,
which is best in the world, people you know about ever.
Homeopathy.
He had marriage 2 times in his life. He had marriage 2 times in his life and took his MD degree from Iran Institute University. Dr. Richard Hayes said that 1796 is the year of birth of homeopathy. Dr. Hahnemann said in his second aphorism that the highest developed cure is a rapid general permanent restoration of the health or removal at any level of the disease in its whole extent in the shortest most reliable harmless way on easily compromised principles. People are understanding of homeopathy, so we should be spread information about homeopathy in the city, in the country, all around the world. So proud homeopathy, just one only lipathy ever.
Homeopathy. Homeopathy,
which is best in the world, people you know about ever.
Homeopathy,
which is best in the world, people you know about ever.
Homeopathy. Yeah, which is best in the world, people you know about. Which is best in the world, people you know about. Which is best in the world, people you know about ever. Homeopathy. Best in the world, people you know about. Which is best in the world, people you know about. Which is best in the world, people you know about. Homeopathy, homeopathy, homeopathy.